sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We waterland folks loves to cook. Under the sea, we have to hook up. We got no troubles. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here
naturally.
Even the sturgeon and the ray, did it the earth and start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea. The newt play the flute, the cop play the hop, the players play the bass and they sound the chop, the bass play the brass, the chub play the tub. The flute is the duke of soul. The way he can play the names on the strings, the chub rocking on the blackfish, he sings his belt and his front. They know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow.
Aye, aye, Captain. same time, that is probably annoying most of all. Ariel, where in the name of Poseidon is that girl?
Thank you.
swim to the surface ever again. Am I clear?
You're so unfair.
I govern the kingdom, and I cannot control my daughter. Was I too harsh?
Nonsense, Zach. Everyone needs constitution. It's someone to keep her out of trouble.
And you're the crap just to do it.
What?
You heard me. From now on, Ariel is your responsibility.
Mine? But Your Majesty, she's a clever mermaid, and I'm just a crustacean.
One day when the boss gets hungry, Yeah. surface.
Yeah, he would have died.
He's a human, you're a mermaid.
Never mind, you don't understand. I wish Mother were here.
Ariel, I miss your mother as much as you do, but I'm still the king and you're not to go to the surface ever again!
Just know about it. day, I thought a spell would turn me into human for 3 days. And before the third, and on the sunset, before the third day, you've got to get dear old Prince to kiss you. And if you do, you'll stay human forever.
Thanks for trying, though.
But if I become human, will I ever see my family again?
Now sing. Sing your voice over to me.
Ha ha ha.
My, isn't that unusual? Thank you. Why, she certainly knows how to make you laugh. Come on, Grimsby, let's leave the two on the lawn for a little bit. So, if you don't mind my asking, what was it? An accident when you were young? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. He needs words anyway. A smile says just as much sometimes. You're new, aren't you? Aren't you? Well, dancing me is not talk anyway. It's the way you let a smile, or laugh, it'll let you say so many things.
Now the princess will arrive to sing to Prince Eric so he can finally choose his bride.
You should stand back here with Clamato while the royals would make it. It should be quite a show.
Welcome, dear friends, to our contest, the first that our kingdom has ever seen. We gather today for a vocal display, so our prince may at last visit the queen. These four princesses possess the most accomplished voice of the land. Tonight, one of you will join Prince Arabella's throne. May the master win!
Listen to me, don't I sound rich?
Not am I not pleasant, a perfect fit. Why don't you think I'm the girl who caught
everything? Hey! Surely one of these lovely voices matches the other of your heart.
I wish I could say yes, but she's not here.
The sun has nearly set, your birthday will soon be over. You must choose a mate.
Yeah.
You love him very much, don't you?
Yes.